Sometimes the closer you are to a problem, the better you know how to solve it. And that's especially true of the problems that the world faces today. So, how do you equip those in the most vulnerable communities with the confidence and tools to make change? The Ford Foundation created the International Fellowships Program to do just that. The program, called IFP, educated local leaders living and working close to the challenges they wanted to solve. The goals of the fellowship? To give people from marginalized groups the chance to earn a graduate degree by removing traditional barriers to advanced education. Empower candidates committed to social change to use their new skills and knowledge on behalf of their communities. IFP created a new model that selected leaders representing many geographical regions, languages, and ethnicities in collaboration with local organizations. Gave fellows the opportunity to earn a graduate degree in their own country or abroad. Allowed them a wide choice of study fields. Set them up for success through preparatory training and support, resulting in a fellowship completion rate of 97%. Today, 82% of IFP fellows are at home, continuing their work and applying what they've learned. And now, other scholarship programs are using and adapting the IFP model too. Our fellows are a diverse group. But one thing they all have in common is a commitment to improving the lives of others. IFP fellows around the world are working to safeguard natural resources, expand education and health services, defend the human rights of women and girls, and develop new agricultural techniques. They've transformed their lives and are now transforming their communities, using the power of higher education to advance social change.